Yes, it's true, because it was a real character, real story, but not pretending to be young and to be sexy or glamorous, a true story. It means life is still alive.